Ontario elementary school teachers are planning a one-day walkout to protest Bill 115 this Friday. The Elementary Teachers Federation of Ontario says the strike is based on a solid majority vote of members taken last month. The teachers are protesting Ontario's decision to unilaterally impose a collective bargaining agreement on teachers. More than 92% of the union's 46,000 members voted for the strike. And in response, the education minister says any strike action would be illegal. We'll be right back.